I'm sorry, Tiger. I had to throw that with you.
So, yes, you can go and go to cemeteries. What's right, so...
And then we need to brush 10 feet out.
Oh, yes, well...
I've got a couple knots under his
arm. Well, as you help me get his karma talking.
Well, you know damn well that I would pick the time and the place. It's totally up to you because you watch all the shows and... Oh, after the show, you're interrupting my schedule. Oh, it's tight schedule. Here, Tiger. Really? I spent all that time and he just walked away. Here.
Yeah, I did too.
Listen to me like you did.
Oh, memories.
You ate all those already?
Damn, Tiger.
Me and Billie Jean are more common than you guys let on.
This stupid hospital put me in collection for $67.
Would you like to do that, those people hospitals?
And I talked to them like a little bit over a year ago when I was working at Care Oregon about it. And they said that it was they admitted on their end it was a coding error, that the insurance should have covered it. And then it was a back and forth because they're like, oh, we can't change codes after the fact. But you said it was your error. Like, how am I, I can't go in and change the codes myself. But, so if you just send someone a bill and error, it's just like, oh, wow, no one can do anything. Like, what the fuck? So, I finally spoke to somebody that says they kept them in for an audit. They took it out of collection. And then I just got a phone call yesterday, which I got back this morning, that it's back in collections. So I'm just going to pay it.
Okay. Okay, so where's the casino?
Right here.
Okay, well, we might as well do this now.
Casino is just a matter of time.
Exactly.
Here, hold on. Let me grab. sweetheart. I'm just tricking you right now so I can
like
grab you.
Nothing like a harness type smith.
Oh, I can come over to you in a better spot.
No, this is really okay. The problem is, like, so this is supposed to be like this, so I can go through here.
It's okay, Chucky. We're just putting your harness back on.
Okay, this goes on top. So does this thing go through here? Or does this thing go on his chest like here?
I don't remember.
Here.
The big part is where his head's going to go through, right?
Here, okay. And then this is supposed to run into the tummy.
That doesn't look right. Not at all.
But this part is supposed to be on his chest. The house is supposed to go there. So if you do it like this.
Yeah. Okay. You remember better.
I don't know.
It's just
too needy.
Yeah. It's okay. We're just putting your harness back on, honey. It's okay.
Okay, so this is supposed to be on his collarbone, and then, oh, maybe this is supposed to be, okay. I'm going to put this back over here.
You figured it out?
I think so. This goes over here, and then this will go underneath the stomach, and we're going to tap it over here. Okay, so then,
okay.
Let's put him back. Wait
a minute, sure. Twisted around. This, just put it on the same way through the same hole, but with this on this side.
Okay.
So that way the hooks are facing out.
Goes over here behind his tail. Can you get it?
Yep.
Okay.
Oops, hold on. Hold on. Okay.
Okay.
Oops. Okay, I got it.
Okay, and we're going to snap this over here.
Hold on. It's perfect. It's hot in it.
Yeah, it's hot in it.
you know how, it's facing out?
Exactly. Okay, so
we'll wait. Let's see that coming through.
And now this pawn needs to go through here. So it's going to pawn.
Okay. Does he need to take his paw out of this? Hold on! You're hurting him. What are we doing?
The paw goes over there.
Through this? So we need to unzip them. Do it. Here?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead. It's okay if you do a good job.
Okay.
Now, let me grab the strap. I'll make sure it goes straight here. Almost done, buddy. Almost done.
There's a case of patience. If one of you is
a tree. I know. There, yeah, that looks better.
Yay! Now we can brush.
Good job!
I'll have to show
it's still muted. It's
no,
now.
I'll have to show a clip of the claws later today. I mean, he was a hissing or growling. If that had been a really dream, oh my goodness, or tiger even. Tuxedo. It's like what for the very first time.
It's cowering down.
Yes,
cowering.
Tuxedo.
Oh, look at him. He's so upset.
So cute.
He
can give
up on life.
Aw,
Tuxy!
Well, if this is him giving up on life, I won't miss his $3,000 in hospitality bills.
Wow.
Holy moly!
Well, those things...